You feel violated. You feel a little, it's a little creepy.
A man rummages through cars in a Chula Vista neighborhood, and it is all caught on surveillance video.
The 10 News reporter Michael Chin reveals why the car owner was so shocked when he realized what that thief was after.
In Eastlake, a man prowling around cars that do not belong to him.
It's scary.
The biggest fright discovered inside a glove compartment after Dave Hughes' wife left this Buick Enclave unlocked for a few hours Saturday night before locking it around 11 p.m.
All right, Sunday morning, I brought my dog out for a walk, and I noticed our car in the driveway that the door was ajar about like a little bit like this. So I went to go open the car door. When I looked in the car, there was a mess.
Amid the mess.
So they had gone through the console here.
Something odd in the glove compartment.
They didn't take this pouch that had $50 of emergency cash, sunglasses.
In fact,
you feel violated.
The thief took only one thing.
It's a little creepy.
His insurance card.
Then you don't know what they're going to do with that information.
On that same night, just down the street on McKenzie Creek Road, surveillance video captured this man with a backpack trying to open this car door. Moments earlier, lights flash when the man is in another driveway.
That scares me because they actually have a plan, it seems like.
If that plan includes insurance cards, why?
This is a copy of his insurance information from another vehicle. It has the insurer, his address, the policy number, and the VIN.
Several auto theft experts say swiping only insurance cards is rare, but the thief could be targeting the VIN, cloning it, and stamping the numbers into a stolen similar vehicle.
So they're looking for what they are looking for, and then they're gone.
Michael Chen, 10 News.
Neighbors say at least 10 cars were hit Saturday night with some registration cards taken. Detectives say with that information, thieves can apply for plates in Mexico and put them on stolen cars.